Hi everyone, in today's video we are going to learn what is Microsoft Fabric. So, let's get started. Microsoft Fabric is an all-in-one analytics solution for enterprises that covers everything from data movement to data science, real-time analytics, and business intelligence. It offers a comprehensive suite of services, including data lake, data engineering, and data integration, all in one place. Microsoft Fabric brings together experiences such as data engineering, data factory, data science, data warehouse, real-time analytics, and Power BI onto a shared SaaS foundation. This integration provides the following advantages. 1. An extensive range of deeply integrated analytics in the industry. 2. Shared experiences across experiences that are familiar and easy to learn. 3. Developers can easily access and reuse all assets. 4. A unified data lake that allows you to retain the data where it is while using your preferred analytics tools. 5. Centralized administration and governance across all experiences. Components of Microsoft Fabric. Data engineering. Data engineering experience provides a world-class Spark platform with great authoring experiences, enabling data engineers to perform large-scale data transformation and democratize data through the lakehouse. Data Factory. Azure Data Factory combines the simplicity of Power Query with the scale and power of Azure Data Factory. Data Science. Data science experience enables you to build, deploy, and operationalize machine learning models seamlessly within your Fabric experience. Data warehouse. Data warehouse experience provides industry-leading SQL performance and scale. It fully separates compute from storage, enabling independent scaling of both the components. Real-time analytics, observational data, which is collected from various sources such as apps, IoT devices, human interactions, and so many more. Power BI. Power BI is the world's leading business intelligence platform. It ensures that business owners can access all the data in Fabric quickly and intuitively to make better decisions with data. One Lake. The data lake is the foundation on which all the Fabric services are built. Microsoft Fabric Lake is also known as OneLake. It's built into the Fabric service and provides a unified location to store all organizational data where the experiences operate. OneLake is built on top of ADLS, Azure Data Lake Storage, Gen 2. It provides a single SaaS experience and a tenant-wide store for data that serves both professional and citizen developers. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and like. Click to the bell icon for notification.